Africa, with the majority being found in the south and in the east. According to the IUCN, common hippos are currently classified as being vulnerable, and a reduction in their numbers have been seen over the last decade of about between 7 and 20%. The main threat to common hippos in the wild is thought to be due to anthropogenic pressures such as habitat loss, the building of new roads and settlements, and poaching. In the wild, common hippos spend the majority of their day in a lake, river, or wallow, similar to what we've got over the far side of our hippo lake. This is where they socialise, sleep, mate, and give birth. Although we are quite lucky today because all of the hippos are in the water hungry for some cabbages. When in the water, hippos can stay submerged for up to 5 minutes.